Ah, Mr. Marston.
What's going on? You got a passage into Mexico?
For me, no. But for you, maybe. It all depends on your relationship with good old Uncle Samuel.
What are you talking about?
Well, the border is indeed closed. But the army is sending a train down there. Now, whether it's to help the Mexicans there or to escape the problems here, I have no idea.
But I thought things were better in Mexico.
Better or worse, it's certainly different.
So why am I going and not you?
Well, that's a matter of age, dear boy. The army don't have many recruits with quite my level of experience.
So?
So, you are on your own. There's a train at Benedict Point, and it's leaving soon, once they've got all of the soldiers rounded up.
Okay.
And your venerable friend here has done some more help. I have found some less than happy campers who have given up on glory and abandoned Uncle Sam's ranks. They're hiding out at Scratching Post. One of them might give you a uniform.
Okay. And what about you?
Ah! Baghdad, dear boy! Well, either that, or Fort Mercer. Or perhaps it's time to meet my maker with drool coming out of my mouth and a lust for human blood.
You take care of yourself.
I always do, dear boy. I always do.
Done for now. Grab the bat! Conserve your ammo!
Faster!
Help us out here, soldier!
Did real good, soldier.
Basic training was very thorough.
That's good. These degenerates are only good at whoring and drinking.
Let's roll out! Keep your eyes skinned for any more of those nightmarish feeds! So what am I dealing with here? Are you a deserter?
Not exactly, sir. I got split up from my unit.
Which regiment?
I'm stationed up in West Elizabeth.
Were you involved in that Vanderlind operation?
I did my part. Just kept my head down and followed orders. You know how it is. Thing was a bloody mess.
Eyes up! Door the bloodsucker!
Thank you. Roadblock! All right, every one of you clowns, get down and get the debris off the track. Let's go, let's go! Come on, soldier, move, move! All right, make Uncle Sam proud, soldiers. Come on. Clear the tracks quickly. Let's go.
What the hell am I doing here?